stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. You're safe now. Waits has a plan.
Was that you?
A plan?
Did you get the transit
really?
Running?
His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo's ship? The Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. I'm gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more. I'm good. It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Something big.
There's an opening up ahead.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
I don't think this a ship.
I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet.
What? You think we're gonna wake it? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it. We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No, it's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
At least the donor's not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks? What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder. No stronger. Someone's with it.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
We've found them here before us. Why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Thank you.
want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.